Hey, hello, fellows, too. Short video today. I will try to show you how to get sex expert and other stuff. So you basically need to pass charisma check, I assume. And you basically go here to evaluate your sex skill. And so this give you like second or first sex country. You need to have sex like 10 times. This second time, this will be weird. So this costs patience, but it doesn't cost you money. You need to be slightly careful to not click bookshelf behind him. This was less of a problem in this garbage resolution that the ancestors played on, but in modern time it's a big concern. A few millimeters and you click bookshelf, literally. Okay, check if you did sexpert. No, not sexpert yet. I am qualified to become sexpert because I have good skills. Sometimes you can get sexpert because before you get gigolo. Sexpert. Okay, we are just short of gigolo. But anyway, yes, this will give you all sexual perk. I just don't wanna be qualified as porn star yet. So let me save. Let me impress him. Yeah, we keep impressing experience. At least they call it that. Is this? No, but we are definitely fucking close. Yes, big. No royalties, no seraph. Yes. I say that only on the exclusively because I don't yet wanna become porn star. So now I have gigolo and sexpert for free. This costs time, of course. And it's kind of nasty because brothel is just nearby. But here you have it, boys. Have fun.